Mikhail's guitar. How sad you look standing there by yourself.
Freak Show!
Hello, everybody. Welcome back from Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. I am Hunter, the one who needs no introduction. And in the last part, we did the Woodfall's Cthulhu House, with some speeding up, of course. And in this part, we're doing the Great Base Cthulhu House, so let's go inside. Yeah, you can tell this is the Cthulhu House because it's more run down, can't you? Well, you should. Otherwise, you're just silly. Alright, so let's use the Blast Mask so we can save our bombs. So let's... Whoop! Alright, so now let's take that off and switch it out for something more useful. Probably Zagora Mask. We will not be using the Deku Mask in here at all, practically, so... So let's get you first, because you're gonna be a jerk if I don't get you now, so... Grab. Oh, and you too. Oh, well, I can grab you from here, I think. Right? Yes, I can. Oh, don't go up too far, though. I won't be able to reach you otherwise.
Sweet!
Alright, so now that we've done that... Whoa, this place is dark. I have a bit of difficulty seeing in here. Let's see. Up, this one, you. Oh, but we can't get to you, because you are blocked by stuff. So now we will have to use our fire arrows to get through your stuff. So let us use our fire arrows. That's not fire arrows. These are fire arrows. And this is a hookshot. And I use the hookshot to grab your shit. And I also use the hookshot to get over here. Unless there is something else. Is this just magic and shit? Yes, it is. Just magic and crap. Well, let's grab the arrows because I can. I said, grab the arrow. Can we grab the... I know you can grab items in with the hookshot or the claw shot in Twilight Princess, but for some reason this game you can't. So I was just going by Twilight Princess instincts like an idiot. And wow, we had to actually open a door. Like that. Which is weird. Alright, so as you can see, we got a bunch of doors that have... carpeted webs over them. Which means we gotta use our fire arrows a lot. Or possibly a stick, whichever one works. But for now, let us just punch these crates. Punch these crates. And, they won't work, so we're gonna have to look up in the ceiling with our hot. Yes, there are scotulas in the ceiling, because they're jerks. Where's that one? There's... Oh, no, I see... You don't have to look at the capture card screen, because sometimes this just isn't big enough. Or bright enough, so... Let's see now. I can't see it. Oh, wait, hey! Yeah, I see you. Don't try to hide from me, you bastard. Oi! I can see you. Nice try, but I can see you. Grab it. Thank you. Let's see. Let's try a different crate, then. I know one of these crates will like... Oh, there's someone here. Only in this one. But let's see if we can get the one in the ceiling right now. Oh, there's one in the scaffolding. There we are. There we are. I'm not gonna reach that. Is there any in the ceiling that I need to be concerned about? I'll probably get those last, then. The ones in the ceiling. But for now, let's become a Gron and punch these things. Wide open. Okay, none in there. Well, I have to take off the mask and put this one to her, because that's probably where another one of them is hiding. $10! $10! This one? Yep, that one, okay. I knew it was one of them. Alright, and we get our sixth one. We're nearly a third of the way there. Punch. No, and... No, come on. No, okay. It's probably one of the ceilings somewhere, so I'll probably just get that one last. Like I said before, oh my god, repeating. Repeating. Spin these, set them on fire, turn into a corn, and then punch! Punch. Set punch, damn it. Wait, can I get on top of this as a kid, and then... No, I have to... Okay, fine. Alright, let's try this one. Ah, frick, just use a corn, damn it! Going out faster like Pokey. And someone come inside. Yay. It, oh, great, you things again. Come on, thank you for moving out of the way. That was so kind of you. You know, I think there would be one in there, but no, apparently not. Punching the wall doesn't do anything. Oh, wait, there's one in here. Well, there's a lot of them. I can hear them, jeez. Alright, let's see. There's one in that little hidey hole. I know that. Alright, and then we unlock a door. Wait. And there's a scuttle there. Alright. So we'll just hookshot you and... Well, you would hide behind that, wouldn't you? Get out from under there, you wuss. No, you're there. Come on, thank you. My dog's very loud, jeez. Well, that was a weird way to do it, but okay. Is there any in the ceiling? There, yeah, there's one right there. I can see you. Don't try to hide it, I can see you right there, clearly, clear as daylight. I can see you. Gotcha! Ha ha ha! Do not think you could have escaped from me, for I know many things. Like this hole, it contains a person. Let's strafe a little bit to the right. Careful, slowly. There we go. Gotcha! Alright. I can still hear- oh, there must be one in here then, right? Right? No? Why am I here? There's not one in there. And there isn't one in there. Maybe it's in one of these? Oh, whatever, frickin' I'll come back later and check, Jesus. Okay. And this is... what? Oh god, this room. And we have an actual Cthulhu. Come on. And we defeated in one hit because we have the god arrow, so yay. Alright, I see you, little jerk. Don't think you can hide from me because I can see you with my two eyes. Yes, I have two eyes. Can you believe it? I have two. And I know there's one in the ceiling somewhere, so let's see. Alright, where are you, you mischievous little bugger? I can't see you. You must be upstairs then. But I know, at least I think there is one up there. Right, let's see. Ah, gotcha. Well, that was a weird way to get it. Alright, 12, get up there, Fatty. Alright. I might have to fast, I'm gonna have to fast by this eventually, but I don't know when. For now, let's just burn these and then climb to our very highest height. Wait, I can break this, can't I? Ha ha! You shall not escape from me, you sly little bugger. I can't break that either. And I probably can't break that as well, so I'm not gonna be damned to try. Alright. I know I can get up there, so let's see, where is... no, wait. Never mind this. No, because that's pure something. But I can hookshot over here because there's wood. Right? No, that's steel? It looks a lot like wood. Let's see. Oh, wait, I can break this one too, so... Well, wait, there's... Oh, this is weird, but it... No? Wait, no, wait. Yep, I thought so. Still thought you could escape from me, could you? Well, you can't. And there's one more here, and I know what that one is, so...
Oh, wait. Let us do this, man. Do this like men would do.
And I'm really getting sick of that noise. Alright, he probably can't hear, but I can, and it is... A hookshot target, there we are. That was. Sir, no, there's one up here, though. And this, nope. This, no. This. Yeah, Jesus. There you are. Well, there's half of them. And now my dogs are barking. And there's somebody over my house, so you know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pause right here, and then pick this up later. So, one moment. Okay, and I'm back. And now we're going to do it. I didn't notice you there before. I can still hear them, so there's more in here. But for now, let's not ignore... Let's ignore the elephant in the room. And we're not supposed to be here yet, either, so... But we can do things in here now, just for the sake of doing them in here now, and wow, it's almost near the end of the second day. I do not believe it. I can see you. Don't try to hide from the elephant in the room. In this room, in particular. I'm ignoring the elephant in the other room, but I didn't say anything about this room. Now, did I? No, I didn't. I did not say anything about the elephant in this room. But the other room, yes, I did. And shooting these paintings down, I think that one of them has the sculpture behind it. So, you go... Yep. That one has a sculptula, and that one does not. I am sad, but this one does, so I'm gonna grab this token.
Yay!
What the? That was a trippy view. All right, and this one does not.
Does this one though?
No, it's just the one. Well, that's depressing and sad. I'm going to cry. All right, I know one of you things has it. Come on. No? All right, fine then. Jeez, we'll do this the hard way. Slammo, and then free drop down, and we will destroy them all. Ow. Well, they will destroy all us, so... You die. You die. Whoops. Totally did not mean to do that. Can I talk to you at all? No, don't kill him, you dumbass. Talk. Stutra, the king of the blah blah blah, what are they gonna do? Well, let's see. Well, that didn't really accomplish anything, so I'm just gonna assume and randomly shoot, so... Let's get try to guess the code, shall we? Nope. 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 No. No, okay. Is it red, green, blue, yep. Oh, no, it's this crap, okay, I see. Red, green, blue, red. Ah, crap, okay. Red, green, blue, red, green, yellow. Nope. So, red, green, blue, red, green, blue. Yellow isn't even in the equation. Well, that's weird. Okay. So, up here, there's a regular sculpture. And a heart piece. Ow. And the jerk is blocking the heart piece. And now he's dead, so now we can get the heart piece. Because I know there's a heart piece in here. And I am merging with his body, becoming one with the sculpture. Heart piece. Yay, full health. And arrows. Yay, even better. Alright, I think that... Is that it for this room? And the sculpture just respawned. The hell? Okay, well, I think I gotta get rid of this cobweb, because that's a cobweb we can get rid of with fire arrows, right? It is, right? Alright, it is, just make sure. Well, let's go and punch it then, and hope something magical comes out. Or not. One of these? Or is there another one in the ceiling that I'm missing? There is another one in the ceiling that I'm missing. Or it's one of these. Probably one of these. No, not the... Come on, punch. Punch properly. Punch properly. God, you are a drunk... Go on. Is that it? I said, is that it? That's it for this room, okay. Because I can't hear anything else. So, yeah. But there's still something in this room, which is weird. It's probably in the ceiling, isn't it? I am assuming it's in the ceiling. It's somewhere in the ceiling over here. It's probably in these areas that are blocked up by cobwebs. That's my assumption, because, Yeah, I kinda can't see them, so I am assuming that's where they are. Alright, let's get out the regular arrows, so we can pow them with our feast. Somewhere... Where are you? Over here, maybe? Walking around like a drunk here. Can we stand on top of this? Yes, we can. Oh, wait, I thought I just saw something move. It says it's right here. According to the hearing thing, first of all. No, it was in there, and then... That's weird. Alright, so then the last of the Skulltulus must be in this room. And possibly that other room. Mostly in this room. Alright, so this is the last room I'm gonna be going into. Let's punch all these. Make sure they don't have any of them. Because they'll do. Alright, so none. Ah, there is one here, though. I can tell, because it's... You know, it's a painting. And it definitely looks like something's behind there. Yipper! Alright, so... Assuming that... Oh. Oh, come on. I don't think you can get away with this, buddy. Ah. Thin bugger. Oh, wait, I have to grab you like that. There's something suspicious about this crack. It looks like there's... I can move this.
Oh, my God! There's a secret passage.
But I can't pull this out, so we'll put it this way, then. There we are. And there's another one in you there. All right. And there's one of you guys up here, because I saw you, but... Getting to you might be something else different altogether. And there's a ladder-like thing on a bookcase, I don't know how, it makes no sense. Right, now I can get the bastard in the ceiling. He's gonna go around the entire room, isn't he? There he is. Ah. Come on. I see ya. There we are. Gotcha. Oops. Silly. I can talk to you. Or I can kill you. I prefer option two. Alright, let's see. And then there's one behind the painting. I'm assuming. I would assume that there was one behind the painting, because there always is one behind the painting. Shoot, there was another. Whatever. Alright. And then there's another painting behind me, which I... Yeah, it looks like it definitely has something, this one. This one is gonna fall. Come on, let's... Maybe we can roll it off. No? Well, I know there's something behind that one, so we're gonna go back there in a second. So just first this, and there is nothing behind that one either. That... I know the rest of them are in this room. Or possibly one in that other room. Well, there's at least two others in this room. That I can't confirm. So... Oh, wait, no, it must be an invisible thing. No! What the hell? There's one behind here, too. Can I pull this? Whoa! Mega strong link, jeez. Man, you've got some muscle there, boy. Oh, well, here are the other two. And then, there's one more. And it is in this room! Okay, I thought it was in the other room. That's strange. That is definitely strange. I thought it was in the other room. I guess not. Okay, then. Whatever. Oh, I know the last one is in here. Right? Yeah, it's in here. Oh, you have to be precise where you shoot it. Okay. It all makes sense now, I think. And... Crap. Yay, we got them all! And surprisingly quicker than we did in the Woodfall Temple, which is weird. Yeah, that is weird. Why is that... That is definitely weird. Okay. Oh, we're upstairs already, so... Oh, but we have to go through this, and then this, and then this, and then this. You know what? Never mind. I'll just chipmunk this crap. You peoples can deal with it. I think you guys like it, chipmunk too, anyway, so... I'll have to roll up the hills gone. Right? Yeah, alright, that's weird. Alrighty then. Hi. What the hell? Dude. I heard a lot of noises coming from inside. It was weird, but when I came to check it out, I never thought I'd find a place like this. Did you find this place? I beg you, let me have this place. Not for free, of course. I hope this will do. Here we go. Hello? What? What? 2 days ago? Okay. You know what I'll do? Next time I'll speak Majora's Mask, I'm gonna rebeat this thing off-screen on the first day, because apparently I have to do it on the first day, and then get what we should have gotten this time. So until then, see you later, and goodbye. Also, fuck you, dude. I'm gonna kill you one of these days. Slash.
Okay, one last little thing before we end off this part, I guess. When I was going to deposit my rupees, I actually saved over 1,000 rupees, so let's see what we get for that, and we get a... Fuck. You. Ass. Hall.